hearts of Jesus came along and healed me, and they ministered to me, and they showed me parts of love that I never knew. I worked for Teen Challenge for 6 years in school. Got a degree. I'm a nurse. I don't have any more black lines. I can actually wear short sleeve shirts. And, you know, when I first sobered up, they said that I had hepatitis and I had all these things wrong with my organs. And my heart was this way and I wasn't producing this in my blood. And, well, God took care of that. I have a brand new liver. A new kidney. My heart is the heart of a 20-year-old, and my blood for the past 10 years is where it's supposed to be, and my organs are perfect. And there isn't not one day that goes by that I don't think about what God has done for me, what God is capable of doing, that God wanted to do all this for me.